morning, a Wayne County woman who is also a town employee is now facing an embezzlement charge. Joanne Hahn worked for the town of Pikeville. Here she is on your screen. The town contacted the sheriff's office. Investigators say the 49-year-old took town money for her personal use.